flesh is weak.
Diablo seeks to corrupt the Crystal Arch atop the Silver Spire. If he succeeds, heaven will fall. Everything has led to this moment. Tyrion and I will fight our way to the top, where I will finally confront Diablo.
The darkness grows around us.
Look at the destruction Diablo has wrought. We do not stop. This is the future of all creation.
How does it feel, knowing you helped me become the prime evil? For all your mighty deeds, all you really accomplished was unleashing me upon the world. Some savior you are, Nephilim.
Leah, wait!
Release your spirits from Diablo's foul corruption, Angel.
dedicate to the demons who have tortured him in the hells ever since. Most of Ilarius's followers were killed. Those who remain shared an even darker fate. Despite the tragedy, I believe the metal may yet play a part in resolving the eternal conflict.
Without seeing its sunset, no budding flower without its beauty's view, no event without its appropriate and inevitable consequence. But there is one thing I cannot see, the heaven from my suffering.
Thank you.
from this torment, Angel. I can't. There is something different here.
Up here to dig. I'll be damned if I'm leaving without a fight.
one last fight for our hero, and we can go home.
May the gods who abandoned us come to...
You're going up against the Lord of Hell? Any last-minute purchases before you die?
I'm sorry for what I said before. I was upset. I don't know what it is, but I feel better. Like things can be made right.
Then you think this battle can be won? You are hopeful?
Yes, that's it exactly. My wife would not have wanted me to wallow in my misery. She would have wanted me to do everything I could to help you win this battle. And you can win. I know that now.
Wait. Before we face that abomination, there is something you should know. When we first met, I thought you were a simple and brutal warrior. I was wrong. You are wise in a way I have no words for. You cut right to the truth of a problem. I admire you more than I can say.
It takes a great man to see a truth he doesn't want to. It took a great tragedy to teach me this. Remember it.
I will.
I thought I could make my wife's death mean something. It doesn't matter now, does it?
Of course it does. You are the finest blacksmith I've ever met.
Right. Sure, that's a comfort for Leah now that she's gone too. Oh, I've been a fool. You don't get to make things right. This world isn't made for redemption.
When you have lived as long as I, you learn that life is filled with betrayal. But the cruelest always comes at the hands of those we love. I know it must be hard to think of other things, but now we must. All creation rests upon your shoulders.
You sound more serious than I have ever heard you.
Well, these are dark times. Even I must set apart thoughts of Dirge's jewel and dwell upon the fate of the world. But that doesn't mean you have to frown so. Do you think that Leah is lost forever?
Diablo consumed her. She is gone.
Do you not think Leah's soul is stronger than that? But then sometimes I forget that you have not seen everything that I have seen.
You always dodge around the truth. Who are you?
What am I? I am Covetous Shen, of course. No more, no less. To some, that has meant one thing. To others, another.
When will you give me a real answer?
When the sun sets in the east and the shore swallows the tide. When the moon smiles upon the day and the blind man sees once again. I know what I fear. For long years, I fear the Jewel of Dirgest would fall into the wrong hands. That its evil would be unleashed. upon our world. But in the sight of this, in the sight of all this destruction, I can hardly look or even think upon a jewel, even one as terrible as Dirges. You must save us.
Got some new items for the man who saved the keep. Take a look.
Time grows short. I will ask you one last time. Are you a god or not?
Why? Do you seek my blessing before you face Diablo?
It can't hurt. I once thought I would die in battle at the hand of a stronger foe. I cannot do that now. Either give me a god's blessing or a man's well wishes.
He is not, you know, stronger, that is. Now let that be my gift to you, my friend. The knowledge that the Lord of Terra is frightened of you. At any rate, when you defeat Diablo, don't laze about. We have other lands to explore, you and I. Dirge's jewel is still out there somewhere.
Excellent.
We can't all be warriors. Someone needs to sell the equipment.
We are not too late. I can feel...
You think yourself a hero, but your actions are driven by petty greed, contempt, and bloodlust. You couldn't even save me.
A foul trick!
Beautiful beyond measure.
Diablo has spared nothing in his assault. The world is safer now.
Demons are given to chaos and deceit. Angels to truth and order. That much is known. Some angels, like Inaria,
see you did not heed my warning. Or perhaps you think yourself strong enough to face me.
If you are determined to test me, we will find out.
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyrael, I will deal with you soon enough. I will... What is this? No! Diablo has reached the Arch!
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
It is left to us mortals, Tyrael. It is good you no longer have your wings.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path. Stand back. Eldruin's light shall clear the way. The gate has been opened, Nephilim. This last trial is yours alone.
Our battles were grand, my friend. You are a fine warrior.
It was an honor, but this is the moment you were made for. This is the hour of mankind's victory.
I can't.
Such a light must be eradicated. All that you have known, all that you have ever loved, shall die along with you, Nephilim.
Diablo is vanquished, and all evil with him.
Do not be so sure. True evil never really dies.
Time will tell.
The day is won. Diablo is vanquished, and all evil with him.
Do not be so sure. True evil never really dies.
Time will tell.
I spoke with Ethereal, and he helped me translate the document. It was written by an angel who saw promise in humanity. He began to teach a group of young women who had killed the demons their masters summoned.
You and your sisters?
None other. Prophet I have followed for so many years. He was an angel.
That is why Tyrael seemed familiar to you.
Yes, but I do not know whether the Prophet was the dying angel I met or not. The writings say that he worked in absolute secrecy. Ethereal knew nothing of them.
Then you must find a new path through the world without him.
You are right. And I hope that path will still be with you, my friend.
I have a gift for you, Enden.
Is that so?
Take this gold. When the demons are vanquished, we will go to Kingsport, settle your debt, and free your brother.
I can't accept this.
Please, as a reward for your aid.
I don't know how to thank you.
Then don't. We're brothers in war now. There's no need for words.
I welcome the chance to travel with you.
May the battles never end.
The day is won. Diablo is vanquished, and all evil with him.
Do not be so sure. True evil never really dies.
Time will tell.
In the end, it was a mortal heart that saved two worlds from ruin and cast down the prime evil forever. day breaks for both angels and men. For mankind's greatest champion, the Nephilim, rose to confront the darkness that we, in our pride, would not face. Take my place among you once again, but this time as a mortal. Since justice has been met this day, I will now stand as wisdom. On behalf of those who risked all to save us. Forevermore, we shall stand together, angels and men, in the light of this glorious new dawn. Diablo's essence lingers in the Black Soul Stone. I cannot destroy the stone, nor allow its evil to remain within the heavens. And so it must be hidden, even from the angels. I pray that it will be enough. Done well, Horadrim. Your service here is finished. And you should all... run. Malfail.
Yeah.
refugees on the road tell me that angels prey on West March, laying waste and murdering thousands, and no one knows why. I have no love for this city, but I will not stand by while its people are slaughtered. These Reapers will learn that they are not the only killers in West March.